pulling all the Russian vodka from our store per Ohio governor's order.